My girl Oprah coming through with yet another dope wreck.
I know they say don't judge a book by its cover, but this book jacket got me feeling some kind of way.
I got so flushed reading about the author that when Keith came home, I threw the book in my naughty drawer.
Ooh, get it, Michelle.
What else you got in there?
Well, my naughty drawer is just really actually Keith's normal underwear drawer. I think it's my pizza oven fired up quite like my hubby's undies.
Oh, ooh, I respect that you know what works for you.
Jack, you're always reading in here. Want to join our book club?
Oh, you should! We're reading The Question Is the Answer by this hot, buttered crumpet named Miles Leonard.
Oof. I think you would like it, Jack. It's philosophy, but there's, like, a point to it.
And how, pray tell, did you come by this fine piece of literature?
It was Oprah's book club pick this month. She says the best place to read it is, quote, on a beach that you own.
Okay.
And you just follow along blindly, huh? Is that it? Well, listen to me and listen well, okay? Philosophy is not a popularity contest, okay? It is a precise and rigorous expression of universal truths, yeah? It's not about who's getting good buzz and who's on TV on the stupid Oprah show. You know what? You ruined my empanada!
Damn, could have just said no.
Hey, Jack, guess what? Oh, you're in a bad mood. Cool beans, I'll tell you later.
What are you gonna tell him later, Ralph? Is it a private medical thing?
No, he does not let me share that stuff with him. But, ladies, I am a finalist for Innovative Principal of the Year.
Some little bit
of good news during a rough year, you know, with my marriage collapsing and...
Boo! No, please! Durbs, don't bum us out while we're trying to dance.
Okay, well, guys, well, while I have you on pause, the superintendent and her crew are coming tomorrow to observe the school and me, so if each of you put together an out-of-the-box presentation, something big, something memorable, something tied into your subject, mm-hmm. I would really appreciate it.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna do.
What is it?
Girl, I'm not telling. You gotta get your own thing.
We got you, Durbs. We got you.
Oh, I love it. I love it. And if I win, I'm gonna take you all to Bennigan's.
Oh, you swear?
Yes, I'm